and free future together.
Now that my charges are dropped, I need to stop my sister's adoption. I'm gonna try to get custody. Once I do, that means I'm out.
Tariq, since the day we met, you've been hustling. First for Tasha, then your sister. But today, you get a fresh start, my friend. And in a few years, flush with cash, you're done with Stansfield. Focus on your sister then.
Nah, I ain't doing that. Right, that's some shit that my father would do. I ain't built like that, nigga. And since I can't speak to my mother, I need to think about what she would want me to do, and I think she would want me to take care of Yasmin.
For real, your charges were just dropped. I know Jimmy Sullivan's not gonna let the Kane Tejada evidence go, and if it backs up on Kane, it backs up on us.
I ain't gonna lie, that shit backs up on you, okay? And to be honest, you owe me a refund. Because Brayden's the one that got my charges dropped, not you.
Excuse me? A refund?
Yes.
You done lost your rabbit-ass mind, son.
You know it's against the rules for attorneys to double-dip. You got paid for Kane, too.
My nigga.
You know who dropped that badge in my room? And you ain't say shit. Only one reason not to.
I was protecting you. Hey, I still am. I should let you go to the bar committee and file your little complaint about my conflict of interest. Ooh, but then you'd have to admit you and Kane were both guilty in order to make it stick. We both know you ain't gonna do that, killer. So I'm gonna keep my money. And you gonna hustle. But the Hodders ain't gonna just let you walk away, son.
Yeah, whatever, I gotta dip. Make sure Warren stops this adoption. Once I get my sister back, we done, alright?
You know what, kid? You might make a decent lawyer someday.
Nigga, you know there's no such thing as a decent lawyer.